Several Kailua residents spent the day cleaning up after a broken water main turned their street into a river. And a few homes had damage inside, while a handful of others, their yards turned into swamps. Now today, residents wanted to know why it took nearly 1 hour for the water to be turned off. Olena Hugh got some answers for them.
City crews were busy this morning cleaning up the mess caused by last night's water main break on Kailua Road. The break and flooding made for a sleepless night for residents.
I came, oh my goodness, it was flowing in here like a stream.
The 10-inch, 70-year-old water main broke around 5:15, causing residents and neighbors to spring into action.
I went and I got the blocks from our sidewalk in the back and put it up along the driveway there.
6 yards were flooded. The water also made its way into 2 homes, including this low-lying house.
All the carpets and everything are saturated because there was like 8 inches of water on the floor.
This visiting family had nowhere to go and no place to stay. But a good Samaritan across the street offered them a place to sleep for their last night in Hawaii. Board of Water Supply officials say the troubleshooter was called at 5:30 p.m. during traffic. It took an hour to turn off the water. That's because once on site, the process to turn everything off takes time. The troubleshooter has to evaluate the size and age of the main, confirm which valve it is, then slowly close the valves to prevent a pressure surge, which could in turn cause another break. Officials say this water main is not currently on its list of mains to be replaced. Residents think it should be.
They're ready for a change, yeah.
The Board of Water Supply says it is currently putting together a 30-year plan to deal with Oahu's aging water pipes. Olena Hugh, KHON 2 News.